so everybody's interested in this.
Repeat the entire explanation.
Display by Steve Kerr. That's okay, guys. It's just a very popular entry. Julie says she really likes it. Steve, tell us about it.
Well, we got this explanation for the class for Mount Cuba Center. It's supposed to display the flora and fauna using only Jasnerian foliage for the Piedmont region. So I just, when I'm thinking about design, like I'm like, what am I going to do? So first thing I did was Google the Piedmont region, and what I saw for the first, like, you know, 10 images were these beautiful mountain and hill country with valleys, and you'd see the clouds and the fog in the morning between in the valleys. And so I thought it'd be really good to try and display an image that would show varying foliage of hills, and just show that sort of vistage. And we have so much of a variety of Jasnerian material that we can really show a big variety like that. For what I did, I really just have used a lot of fresh material on here. Askinanthus, Mona Lisa, Eucodonia, Woolly Morion, it's Andruxy Woolly Morion actually, Petrocosmia Keystones Bantam, named in honor of Paul Kroll, who's a good friend, and Nematanthus gregarious, and I've used all that foliage. There's no water supply, so I mean, it's not going to last forever, but I found that the Askinanthus and the Nematanthus will last for a good month without water and look this good. And it's just glued onto there with glue dots. And the Woolly Morion was, I just used white glue as a paint and I put them on there. And I'm really happy with it, and I'm really happy with the result. And everybody seems to really like it. It's always good to give the judges something they haven't seen. So that's what I tried to do.
It's incredibly unique.
And just thank you to everybody that donates for awards and everybody that helps put on the shows. It really makes it a pleasure to come and put things like this together. So
thank you.
And thanks, Peter, for doing all these interviews.
Of course. Really beautiful arrangement. Thank you.